What's up, DNA gang?
Y'all, I know the name.
How y'all doing today? Now, today we got Jeffy's Bowling Ball. So, if you ready?
I'm ready.
Y'all ready? I'm ready. Cue the intro.
Yeah, yeah. Let me draw the boat, bitch. You know I wrecked the ship. Get it by the boat. Watch a nigga make it flip. I ain't a little boat, but I just one night.
Alright, before you get into that subscribe button
and a notification bell so you don't miss another video.
Go show Nate IRL channel some love down in the description. Remember the original link is down there too so I can find these videos. And I'm just waiting on somebody to post one more video and I'm gonna talk about the diss tracks.
Oh yeah, we heard them. We heard them.
Nate, yeah. she'll tell you how she feel, but we'll talk about that on another video.
Right.
But we heard them. We heard him.
You know what's funny though? This is named Jeffy Bowling Ball. I actually was just watching a video like earlier today, and it was like this. There was a fight in a bowling alley, and they was like throwing the bowling balls at each other. Like somebody threw a bowling ball at this girl back, and she threw a bowling ball at another girl's head.
No,
like, that's assault. You're that going to jail.
House to ourselves. You know, Marvin, we have the house to ourselves,
right?
Since Jeffy's out playing bowl the ball with his friends.
You mean bowling?
Oh, what's she
saying? That's a clever name for it, Marvin. They should call it that.
They do.
Well, they will now since you said it. Well, Marvin, you.
She's just trying to make him feel good so she can get some of that D major.
No, remember, she's not from here.
Right, but still. Here's,
and lock the front door.
Ooh, she's trying to butter him up.
Yeah, we don't want
you're
just
so
anybody
smart.
Locking in, because who knows where we'll end up.
Okay, I'll go lock it.
I'm
just
trying
lock
to make
the door.
All right, Jeffy, I have a 115. That means you have to get a 9 to tie or 10 points to win.
I'm going to get his truck.
I'm going to go bowling. It's been a while.
It's going.
Last time me and Dre went bowling was at our project graduation.
Jeffy, you got a 7. That means you have to get 2 to tie and all of them to win.
Well, I'm going to get all of them.
Yeah, right. You can't get all of them. You're going to lose.
No, I'm not. I'm going to win.
Yeah, we'll see about that, guys.
Y'all know.
All right, Jeffy, you got it.
Them just explaining that's what that means only when you put that shit on the board. I just, it just clicked in my head, like, oh, shit. Because, you know, I only bowled a couple times in my life, but I've never looked into what those numbers mean. I just,
yeah,
like,
no, not at all.
All you got to do is get 3 little pins and you win.
Oh.
We didn't get a single pin.
Should put the guards up.
You suck at bowling, Jeffy. You lose.
I don't suck at bowling. I hate
you. I don't know why people
bowling.
So ashamed.
Right.
I'm with the rails and Brooklyn. I don't care.
Let's try that again.
Why are you doing that?
Whoa.
Why are you doing that? What?
Look. They said. Fuck that kitchen. I'm tired of fucking up that kitchen.
Right.
Let's get that front door.
Oh, my God. They tried to get out the front door. That's
why. First of all, why he just didn't break the side window? Why he had to break the big window?
So he could change the whole door.
You know what I'm saying? But that's for real, though.
Oh, baby. That was amazing.
You didn't even make it to 5 Mississippis.
I made 4 Mississippis, and that's a new record. Right. How many Mississippis do you need?
Mama needs a lot of Mississippi.
But then you got some good, what they go, since you're talking about some Mississippi water down there.
Right. Like, come on now.
You make it too slippery.
Take it as a compliment.
Take it
then
you make
can
it
name
too
all 50 states and start on countries.
All right.
Damn.
Let's watch a movie. What do you want to watch?
Let's watch Came in 60 Seconds. I mean, Gone in 60 Seconds.
Okay.
Marvin, you should go unlock the door downstairs in case Jeffy comes home.
Good idea, baby.
Oh,
they think they got robbed.
Nope, they found the ball.
Got robbed. Watch. He got robbed. Watch. Oh, never mind.
Old pine cone dick.
He know his kid.
What? Acorn balls.
Jeffy, I'm being serious. You gotta listen to me right now.
Old cherry stem dick curves to the side.
Jeffy, listen to me. Did
you throw
the
ball
through the front door?
No. But you seem mad.
I am mad, Jeffy, because someone threw a bowling ball through the front door and you went bowling with your friends.
I didn't go bowling with my friends. I've been here all night. I don't even like bowling. Bowling's gay.
So you're telling me you didn't go bowling with your friends?
Nope.
Throwing a ball through the front door is crazy.
Through the front door.
I know, and I heard it too. And whoever did it, they did it twice. Because the first time, the bowling ball didn't break the glass.
How do you know?
Oh, no, I heard it.
I heard it. You tell me the truth, did you throw a bowling ball through the front door?
No, I did not.
Okay, well, I'm going to call the cops and find out who did it.
Yeah, and I think you should, too, because there's a bowling ball banging on the loose, going around throwing bowling balls at people's front doors because it's locked.
It's you.
Okay, well, how'd you know the door was locked?
Lucky guess.
All right, well, I'm calling the cops.
Bro, how you let somebody just lie to you in your fucking face? You knew the door was locked. And he in his room
with his ball. And you knew he was gone.
And his bowling ball is downstairs.
It probably got his name on it.
You're so grounded. You're going to military school. You're going to be kicked out of the streets. I mean, I'll make sure you never step foot in this house.
You don't need to be a detective to detect that, bro.
Right. You should do a kid.
Oh, bowling pin dig.
Jeffy, stop.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Pop him.
Marvin, what is all that shouting?
Someone threw a bowling ball through our front door.
What?
Yeah, there's glass everywhere. I just called the cops and they're on their way.
What? Who would do that?
I have no idea. Someone caught our life a lot of problems. That must be the cops. I'm coming, I'm coming.
What you ringing the doorbell for?
Open the door, I'm right here.
Okay.
What's up, brother?
You still
need
my permission to come in.
All on my door.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, who did you piss off? The Incredible Hulk? No? Yeah, I can do better. Who knocked on your front door last? The Incredible Hulk? Yeah, it's not really working, is it?
Okay, yeah, it's not working because I didn't even laugh.
Right.
Not the glass in your front door because I'm the Incredible Hulk and when I knocked it, broke the glass.
Stop with the Incredible Hulk. You know, it's not funny.
If they didn't have an immediate, like, replacement for that door, and I know if Florida is kind of like how Texas is when it comes to mosquitoes and the humidity.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
I don't do well with mosquitoes. Right. No, I don't like mosquitoes.
Who did you piss off? That. A rock thrower? You know, because they say don't throw rocks.
I get mad when Duke takes too long to get me to get there. I was like, hurry the fuck up.
So they be tearing our asses up. That's why we had to start getting mosquito treatment. I don't do that.
Who did you piss off? The Rock? Painted green, so he looks like the Incredible Hulk?
Let it go. Drop it.
Someone broke into my house with a bowling ball.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll come in. But do I open the door or just crawl into the hole?
Just crawl in.
This is silly.
See, look, there's a bowling ball right here, and someone threw this through my door, and look at all this glass.
Did they steal anything?
No, they just threw the bowling ball.
That is a lot of glass. Though.
I can only think of one man who would leave a bowling ball as a calling card.
Who?
Yeah, the story.
Bobby Bowlinghams.
Yep.
Bobby Bowlinghams? Who's that?
Yeah, let's come upstairs, and I'll tell you. Let's get away from all this glass.
Okay. I'm glad they got the innovation coming back.
The cops are here. What's he saying?
I have a story about who I think the perp is. Bobby Bowlinghams.
Bobby Bowlinghams?
You don't know me.
Yeah, sit back. Let me tell you about him. So you remember the story about my nemesis in high school, Billy Bowlinghams, who lost his hands in a train accident, replaced them with bowling balls. He was really good at bowling.
Okay, I was like, I feel like we've heard this name before.
You know the story.
Okay.
Well, Billy had a younger brother named Bobby Bowlinghams. I had a wood shop class with him, and he was so sad about his brother Billy dying that while we were cutting wood for a wooden race car project, he cut his hands off and replaced them with bowling balls like his brother. Ironically, he wasn't as good at bowling. He wanted to avenge his brother's death by getting payback on me, so he asked me if he could wash my car to save up cash for his brother's funeral. So I felt bad for him, and I told him yes, but washing a car with bowling ball hands went about as well as you'd expect. He dented my car all over and smashed the windshield. I was so mad. I just knew he did it. Then, at prom, I was with my hot date, and I asked Bobby if he would get me a glass of punch. So he tried to grab the ladle to pour some punch into the cup, but his bowling ball hand smashed the bowl and made the punch spill all over my date and my rented white suit.
It was you rented it?
He's bad for the white suit, but at least, hey, your date got to get out of that dress.
Oh, embarrassing. I just know Bobby did it on purpose. So I just know that bowling ball through your front door is because of Bobby. He's always trying to make my life more inconvenient just because his brother died.
That sounds that would make sense if there was a bowling ball through your front door, but the bowling ball went through my front door.
It has nothing to do with you.
Well, he's that's the genius of Bobby. He's a born tactician. Every move is a pawn off the board. He's playing four-dimensional chess, Marvin. He knows that I'm over here all the time because he's probably been following me. So he knew that you would have me fix your front door for $500. and of course I'm going to do it because it's $500.
What? I wasn't going to ask you to fix my door. I was going to call a company.
Well, you see, Morgan, that's exactly the genius of it. He knew you were going to say no, and I would want $500. So I'm going to go downstairs and fix your front door, and you're going to give me $500.
Oh,
just
no.
Like Bobby wants us to do. Because if we go off script, he's going to come up with something even worse. This way, whenever he shows up, we'll be ready for him.
It sounds like you try to play me out of $500.
All right, Marvin, the door's fixed.
I gotta do it.
What is this?
A fixed door?
Well, no. I didn't want wood. I wanted glass right here.
We gotta wait.
The bowling ball could come crashing through? I don't think so, Marvin. This is Brazilian mahogany. Nothing's breaking through that.
No splinters on my shit.
But you're not gonna see him or piss him off because he's not even real. And even if he was, I don't know why he would come here. He'd be at my house because I have animal crackers.
So I gotta pay you $500.
I want a whole new door.
I could have did that.
You know, Marvin, like the song from Aladdin. Don't you dare close your eyes.
Listen. I wanted a brand new door with glass. Because how am I going to see who's at the door if someone comes
in?
That's exactly the point. It'll be a surprise every time. It could be a serial killer.
You got windows on the
side. It could be an Amazon Prime package. You won't know until you open the door. Mm-hmm.
Go get me a new door.
Okay, well, you owe me $500 for this.
Mm-hmm. I'm not paying $500 for this crappy
duct tape.
Okay, well, give me $500. I'll buy you a new door.
You promise?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
No.
Here's $500.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just take this and go to the door store. Here I go. Back.
At all.
To the door store.
You mean Home Depot?
Okay. I'll be back. Sure, I will.
What'd you say?
I said, I'll be back. And then I said, sure, I will. Just reassuring you that I will be back.
You better come back.
I will. Sure, I will.
Do you get doors anywhere else besides Home Depot?
Did he fix the front door?
I mean, not really. He just put wood over where the glass used to be.
Oh, no, Marvin. What are we going to do? What if Bobby Bowling Hands come?
Do Walmart sell doors?
Never looked
back.
Baby, I don't think there ever was a Bobby Bowling Hands. I think he just wanted an excuse to make $500.
Well, what do we do, Marvin?
I don't know. I just wish there was a way that we could really see what happened to our front door.
Yeah,
hey, we can always check the Nest doorbell camera.
Right.
Oh, yeah, baby, check the app. See what the footage says.
Let's see. Oh, Marvin?
That was Jimmy! Oh, Jimmy!
We tried to tell you.
We should have known.
Oh, give me the phone.
We tried to tell you.
If Junior's dad never left the room, Junior and his friends didn't come home, and the only other person that knew that would live there is at home and the door was locked.
Come on, man.
Y'all knew he left.
$500 just to...
Beat some ass tonight!
Figure out something you already knew.
Please do.
Jeffy's not here at the moment. Please leave a message after the...
Yeah, Jeffy
would have
been.
I can't wait to see you try to get out of this.
Time ago.
So earlier, I asked you if you threw a ball.
I'm taking that mattress and that pillow out of there.
He would have been put out.
Sleeping on that floor.
Press
play on this video. You tell me what you see.
See, I'm a little softer than they. He can stay there.
No, I'm only gonna take so much of you destroying my shit. You gotta go because you're not even replacing none of it.
I'm gonna start taking your shit. That's what I'm gonna do.
That is not me.
Man, oh, wake up one day, he ain't got no left side.
First name Ree, middle name Tar, last name Did. Oh, so that's not you, that's your cousin.
Yeah.
Jimmy, I know that dude. Then why did you tell
him?
Well, someone decided to lock the front door. How else was I supposed to get in?
You couldn't ring the doorbell?
Too hard. Oh, that's it. I beat some ass. You've been over some ass.
Please.
You
cannot
touch me.
You need
to call Child Protective Services on your bitch ass.
Oh, get him. Right. Get him real good, please, before I get him.
Stop it.
Who's he talking to?
I'm going to take all the money so I can buy a new door. You don't touch my piggy bank, you bitch.
Who did you talk to? Yeah.
You wouldn't have no lips.
Jimmy's gonna do it now.
Marvin, what are you doing?
Right off your face.
I'm gonna pay Jimmy's get my money back from my door.
Marvin, don't.
Girl, shut up.
I don't know what to do.
You asked for this, young man.
We just had to spend $500 on the door he broke.
She's so irritated at this point.
No.
Like, she did okay in the last one, but this
you
one, no.
Bitch.
You got nothing to do.
For real. Hey, you better get him. Before I do.
I'm glad that
I already told y'all what I would do.
Hey, I'm glad that Marvin finally got a backbone.
Right.
Jeffy Ben needs to be disciplined.
Right.
Point blank, period. Hey,
I'm sick of it.
We'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace out.
Boat, watch a nigga make it flip. I ain't a little boat, but I just one night the bitch. One night.